Hello guys, today let's learn how to unsend or recall the messages in Facebook Messenger. Hey everyone, my name is Chogel and I'm from Bhutan. If you're new to my channel, please consider subscribing. Okay guys, let's get started now. I'm opening my Messenger here. Let me send a message to this girl. Click on these three dots and then click remove. Here you have the option to remove from everyone. This means you can remove the message from your friend's messenger as well as from your messenger. However, you have to remove the message before 10 minutes. This is how you can unsend or remove the message from everyone in Facebook Messenger. Let me send another message. Right now you have the option to remove for everyone. After 10 minutes, you cannot see the option to remove for everyone. If you remove the message, it will remove from you only. It will not remove the message from your friend's messenger. Next, let's open the messenger in a cell phone. Press little bit longer on the message that you have sent. Tap here on remove. Here you have the option to remove for everyone. Tap on remove for everyone. Then tap on remove. As I said before, to remove from everyone, you have to do it before 10 minutes. Let me type another message. After 10 minutes, you can see here I don't have the option to remove for everyone. That's it guys. Subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching and stay technically sound.